Hello everyone, I Vatsal welcome you all to my channel, and today I am going to show you how to fix the issue of Hibernate option missing in Windows 10. So just click on this start button and click on this power button. So you can see that the Hibernate option is missing from this list. So to enable it, just go to the search bar and type control panel. Click on control panel and make sure that the view by should be small icons here. Now click on power options here. Now click on this link, choose what closing the lid does. Then click on this link, change settings that are currently unavailable. Now just check this option Hibernate and click on save changes button. Close this. Now again click on start button and click on the power button. And now you can clearly see that the Hibernate option is now showing here. So this is how you can fix the issue of Hibernate option missing in Windows 10. So that's it from my side. If you like my video, you can click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.